sound wave, and spring wave. That's one way of grouping waves. Another way of classifying waves is as follows. Classification of waves. This time we are considering whether the wave needs material medium for its propagation or not. There are two classes of waves. Two classes of waves. The first class is called mechanical waves. The second class, we call them the electromagnetic waves.